A Davenport City street sweeper caught fire in the lunch hour today. Local 4 News was first on the scene and got there while firefighters were still putting out the smoke. It all happened around 12:30 at Arlington Avenue and 13th Street. No word how that fire started.